Let me say that I am an American citizen. I am well over a century in age, and I've lived a life of dimensions. Quite frankly, I have times in my life that when they raise the American flag, I stand proud and free, and I salute the flag. But something is wrong. I got tears in my eyes.